The Andes. I'm talking about the Andes High Plain, the high mountain region of South America, along the, well, let's just say along Peru and the western part of South America. The 1970s was a decade in which Andean music saw its biggest growth. Different groups sprang out of the different villages throughout the Andes region. If you're not familiar with this music, these are the indigenous people. They're playing, for example, the panpipes. And the panpipes they range from bass, very large bass, to small treble sets. And they've been part of the native music for over 2,000 years. So this is a very, very rich tradition. And thankfully, in the 1970s, it became revitalized. It was recorded, and there's enough interest worldwide that it's kept it going. A number of the musicians from that and singers from that region, if you go to Paris, at least the last time I was there, they a lot of them live in Paris and perform there in the parks and in the subways.
Peñarapiaveo, baik aku nang wahai si Wanju.
Wahai si Wanju, nyawi yaki si Wanju, sungguh
tai ta mamai ta, yu yari yapti.
Wahai si Wanju, nyawi yaki si Wanju, sungguh
tai ta mamai ta, yu yari.
We have 155 videos about just about the instruments alone, construction, the performance, just different aspects of the instruments, a library of 57 various videos and recordings, and 18 music and cultural documentaries.